Got a new watch. It's got a different type of link. All you need to adjust this watch are these three tools. As you can see, there's arrows showing a direction. The link can only come out this way. The easiest way I found to take this out is bring a small screwdriver in this hole. One done. I need to take four links out, so I'm going to do two from this side and two from the other. You only need to use the pliers if it's really tough to get out. Most of the time you should just come out with your hands. Again, you only need to use a hammer if it's not going in.